This gear wheel is connected to the transmission and drives the wheel. The chain must be very strong so that it does not break when we are driving.